Some of you that don't know, ring the bell. I've been part of this show for years. 10 years in time. I took my time off because that's what the boss wanted me to do, so I did.
Okay, well, who are you?
My name is Jeff Rains, and you can hear that name a lot more.
Jeff Rains, and we're going to hear that name a whole lot more.
The thing is, I love the connection. And there's something I just don't like.
Okay.
In fact, I gotta say, I've wrestled Mikey G before, I'm not impressed. And I never have.
You are not impressed of Mikey G! Oh, that's really great! Mikey
G, I agree with you, man.
After collar and elbow tie-up, Joshua Crowe putting G into the corner. And we want to say thank you to all the great fans for being here and Redemption here in the Webby W Studios. And G going into the corner again. Look at all the fans with all these great signs, Jeff. Don't you just like to see that with the fans cheering on their favorite wrestler?
Only when they know who the favorite should be. And right now during this match is to be Crowe.
Crowe,
you heard me. Look what he's doing here. Just like the team.
And an elbow and G goes down.
That right there is pure talent. That's a bad one.
Pure talent indeed. Yes, sir. Later on this afternoon or evening on the card, we've got a great United States Championship match. We also have in action the Tag Team Championships are on the line, and also the World Heavyweight Championship on the line. So we got great action all over the arena tonight.
Well, that I can't disagree with. I've seen this show and been by the show. You can't get better action anywhere, I'll tell you that.
And Joshua Crowe literally putting a hurting on Mikey G. And he's breaking down on the arm with an arm bar. And Mikey reverses. And you say he does not have talent.
I didn't say he doesn't have talent. I said he doesn't have much talent.
And Mikey G has Joshua Crowe on the outside.
But you see Joshua Crowe doing the smart thing. He takes the time, relaxing for a minute, getting his bearings once again.
Are you one of these advocates for a timeout?
If it comes to name, you do what you do.
Well, I'm proud of the referee's third shot. Who? Oh, my God. Jinx is back out here.
Looks like she's checking out the talent. You gotta be smart being here with Pro. I sure she ain't looking at Mikey G, that's for sure.
Well, the fans say they're looking at Mikey G.
Strength here.
And Mikey G and Josh lock it up. There we go, test of strength. Who's going to get the better hand here in advantage? Up and Mikey G. Oh, look at this. He's got Josh down.
I think he pulled his hair. Red check, I think he pulled his hair.
What the hell are you talking about? He did not pull his hair.
See? Took control right there.
He did not pull his hair. And yanking on the arm is Crowe. And Crowe taking over. Into a headlock applied beautifully. Right in front of us here. Jinx is as well. Oh, with an elbow right to the back.
That's got to hurt. I don't care who you are.
And the knee lift also. There's cover. One, two, and that's all we're going to get right now.
Easy kick out by Crow. Easy kick out.
Easy kick out.
And a leg. One, two,
and another kick out.
I mean, can you argue? Look, both of you are right, but who do you see taking more times here? Who do you see being the stronger man?
Well, who do I see giving the ref a lift here? That's Crowe. The referee's done a great job here. Crowe to the middle. And he executes a perfect leg drop.
That's not it.
And no! Shoulders came up. Hey, that will cost him a pretty penny.
I don't know. I wouldn't condone that hitting the referee, but it's so common.
That
it
will
cost
him a pretty penny. 10 minutes to go in the matchup. 10 minutes.
Big drop beat by Mikey. That's all he had. Look, that's all
that's
he had.
That's all he had. No, I don't think so. Oh. There's a cover.
Get out.
And a kick out from Crow. And you're saying that was all she wrote?
No, man. I guarantee it will be. Crow will take control here in just a minute.
So you're saying Crow's gonna have?
I'm saying Crow's the better man in the ring. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
Hey, Crow's in a throw, ref.
And there's a cover. And he kicked out.
You see, the ref is biased. He just kicked Crow in the throat, and the ref did nothing.
The ref did her job perfectly. And what is Chinks trying to do?
She looks like she's just checking out the pattern. She might
I
be
think she was trying to get in the ring.
Oh, no. See, she said no.
Then why did she throw the middle rope?
Big back elbow by Jim.
That's
what
her. Perfect. There's a count of two and only a count of two.
Crow get a little frustrated. Oh,
no. There's a roll out. One, two, and another kick out. Josh better keep his eyes on Mackie G instead of the referee.
The referee needs to keep her eyes on the action. That's what she needs to do.
Well, that's what she said. Oh, my goodness.
DDT.
And Crow says that's got to be it. There's a cover. No, sir. Another kick out.
Nice lot of tag with Joshua Crow there. I think you thought it had it, but I got to do this for that one on my computer.
Yep. And oh, that's it.
He's not allowed. It's not
yes, allowed. It is allowed. And so is that. There's a cover. One, two. No, no.
Good job, Crow.
Good job.
He took that after two. What kind of man could have done that after that kind of moveset?
And he did. Fans cheering on Mackie G here.
Mackie G getting frustrated because he can't take him out.
Oh, look out! Mackie G holding the comeback. Back. Oh, what a rock cross! And down goes Mackie G after Crow hit the deck. Here's the cover. One, two, no!
Crow knowing where he's at in that ring. Grabs that rope.
Great ring awareness from Joshua Crow here at We want to thank all of the great fans that are here in the Rockin' W Arena. Also for those watching on Facebook and on YouTube. And making a wish was Mackie G. I think he won $1 million, but he got the other instead.
Too bad. I think he's going to get the loss for the night.
And look out. Mackie G saying this is going to be it. And go. What does she have to do here to put Crow away?
More like, what does Joshua Crow have to do to put Mackie G away?
Well, so far, Mackie G's been in control of the match up here.
This second half, the Crow's just get a breather.
Getting a breather. If I've only
heard that, come on, Crow.
If I've only heard that so many times here, look out into the turnbuckle. Oh, boy, look out! Running knee right to the back of the head, and a breaker.
Cover made.
There's a cover. No, sir, another kick out. Fans getting behind Mikey G here.
Oh no.
Crow going to the top. No. Oh no! To the top rope! Look out!
Crow going high risk.
We got a super kick drop to the knee! And Crow is down!
That should be a lead. They should be able to do that off the top.
That super kick is more than legal. And look out, Crow, a little bit wobbly to get up. And rolling it over, sunset flip. Two, and a kick out again.
Even favor that knee, throw kicks out of there. What kind of man is that? I tell you, he is a champion in the
He's
match.
He's a fighter, we will say that. 5 minutes to go in the matchup, 5 minutes.
It's like Crow, Bobby.
Crow's trying to pin up the man. Oh, he connected. He connected.
You know, I can't disagree with her.
Oh my goodness.
I can't disagree. She probably
Look out. Into a modified scorpion deathlock. Crow calls it the Crow Lock here. Into the middle of the ring.
Champion, where? Get down there. Let's see.
I know he's taking it over here. He's the champion. He breaks out of it.
Well, listen, I heard it from here giving up. I heard it.
No, he did.
At least fans heard it too.
He did not say
you got that on here. I got this on fire. That's in here, baby.
He did not say out.
Oh, look. Get the glove there. I swear.
Out. Forearms right to the back. Galore. Mackie G, what you got planned here?
Oh, he's got a secure spot here. I mean, Mackie G's healthy, looks great. He just hurt his knee, he's still going.
4 minutes to go, 4 minutes. Oh my goodness. Look out, bro.
Crow just has to finish him here.
He can cover him and pin, but he's wasting too much time. Going back to the end. Pin butt.
Think he hurt himself.
He connected, buddy. Yes, he did hurt himself. One, two, no, and pin down. In the fans say, come on, Mackie G.
I know it is. Mackie G's onside. Let me get him checked. He's onside.
3 minutes to go in the match. 3 minutes.
Oh,
my goodness. Oh, he's staying going. He's staying going. He's going high rank.
And thanks, Bob. I tell you, he's fine about the team.
And there's a final splash. 2, 3, and a fifth. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match.
He won the match. What kind of man does that to somebody in it? A jerk, that's what.
Well, I think that was Mackie G making a statement to the new Cruiserweight Champion of AIWF. I'm coming into your title. And look at that. He